It is now 3 minutes after midnight, Sunday the 26th of July, very early in the morning. I'm about to go back to the tent now, put together yesterday's film, try and get that on the internet, and then a few hours sleep, and then we will see you for a new exciting day here on the island of Sun.
Hello again. It's now about 11 hours after I last spoke to you on the viewpoint up there. Just been having a nice morning here, nice breakfast on the campsite. It's a very popular campsite here at Ersfjord, a free camping site. I can see why, it's just amazing surroundings. And the sunset here yesterday was fantastic. The water there, a little bit cold, but clean and refreshing.
So today we are second day here on the island of Senja. We have about 31 kilometers to do today, following the coast again, once again, until we get to a port where we'll be sailing on a ferry. We're sailing from a little ferry port called Botnhamn. And then we'll have a short ferry crossing, and then we'll be finding a place to camp on the other side. So let's go and have a nice ride and see a little bit more of Senja. Another day of great weather, cycling here, shorts and t-shirt, 550 kilometers north of the Arctic Circle. Take the ferry. I wish I could play the music Sitting on the Dock of the Bay by Otis Redding, but we're only allowed to play royalty free music. But now I'm pleased we only have a bicycle here, because not sure if this ferry is going to be big enough to fit all of these caravans and campers in. Squeezing the last car on now. There's more cars that got on than we expected still. These ones will have to wait 2 hours until the next ferry. Okay, welcome to the other side. What an amazing place we're coming to here. Another place we know nothing about until you just turn up and experience it. Okay, let's see if we can find a space for the tent here. It's like a nice place.
This is, should be a free camp, but not for motorcyclists, so it's only for like cycling people. Yeah, but it's a very great place, and I think we are going to have an evening swim.
Swim? You want to go swimming again?
Yes.
Are you crazy?
Yes.
You know how cold it is?
Yes.
Wow. Did you go in?
Yes. There's a man that said, just go in quickly and get it over with, and I did it. Just straight in.
Okay, let's go for it. Jamie's already in.
Now just been swimming 550 kilometers north from the Arctic Circle in Norway.
So this is a wild camping the comfortable way. Just on the campsite here, a wild campsite, completely free, but they have a nice table we can use. There's a toilet facilities over there that are clean and no queue.
Yesterday was also in a very nice free camping spot, but that place, it would almost have been better, was like a normal camping site you had to pay for, because there were so many people there and only like a very few toilets. Let us really go together, because you can't go to the toilet in the nature and there's so many people there, you have to use the toilets, and there was just too few for so many people.
So our tent is up, another nice location. This is going to be the final time we're sleeping in our tent on this cycling trip here in Norway.
We now spent the last 2 days cycling on the island of Senja. Senja, that's been probably the surprise of this trip. We didn't really know much about northern Norway. We'd heard about Lofoten, of course, but we hadn't really heard of Senja until we arrived here. A great place, nice quiet roads, much different to Lofoten, great scenery, just a nice easy place to cycle to. Great place. Tuesday morning, 1 a.m, very early in the night there, we'll be taking the Hordi route and Hordi ferry. It's a kind of a ferry that sails along the coast all the way from the north of Norway down to Bjørn in the south of Norway. So we'll be on that for 24 hours, taking us back to Bodø, where we parked our car on the campsite. So one more day on the bikes, and then we will be on the Hordi route. And so, okay, see you tomorrow. All we have to do now, enjoy the sunset here, and I think Jamie might want to see this evening if we can see the midnight sun. Let's see if we're in luck. So, okay, maybe see you later for the sunset or tomorrow morning.
Now it's 0000. So now it's really nighttime now. And Daddy, how is the view?
Perfect. Not seeing it on my own today.
No.
You've actually woken up.
The sun here in northern Norway doesn't go down like it does in Denmark, because in Denmark you never see the sun up at 12 o'clock. It's just totally dark in Denmark. But here you actually can manage to see the sun up when it's very late. And now it's just beginning to get up again. It's funny to think about it.